How to log out of Line app. So if you want to log out of your Line app, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your Line application at first. Now once you open the application, you need to go with the settings, which is on the top right. And under settings, if you scroll down, then you won't have the logout option right here. So if you go with your profile also, you don't have the logout option, right? So if you want to log out, then what you need to do is tap and hold on to that application for 2 to 3 seconds. And then you need to go with the app info. Once you're under the app info, you need to go with storage and cache. And here you need to clear the cache and also the storage. Tap on delete. And once you've deleted the app data, then you can go back. And now if you relaunch your Line application, then you can see that it says you need to log in again. So that's how you can log out of your Line app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.